No, no, beh, sono contento perché ero un po' preoccupato prima.
I'm pleased. I was a bit worried because it was the opening match and I knew that a lot of people would turn up and the young players are not used to so many people watching them. Instead of which, they played well and they did everything that we had worked through during the week in training. They reproduced that and we scored 5 goals. So the players were all very happy at the end of the match. So now we'll look to improve with every passing game. I have only been in this job for 3 weeks, so I cannot call myself a coach just yet. But my aim is to get the players in condition to play. They are 16, so results at this stage are not as important. Of course, I'm pleased for them if they win, but it is teaching them that is the most important thing and preparing them during the week for the match at the weekend. That means getting together and eating together, things like that. This is something new, but at 16 they must begin to learn these things. I'm just thinking about developing at the moment. It's a wonderful opportunity, and to coach young players and Milan makes me very happy. I'm happy that Milan have selected me and have allowed me to coach and get my ideas across. I want to develop as a coach, game after game, and month after month.